Hello, con mắc vào công ty channel game luôn 18. Các bạn cảm mình cảm phá 8 trò trò tiên Bobby với 84 cho em đi nhá. Nick cơ. Ok, ta bắt đầu vào game.
Kissy, now we're going to rescue you. Survive. Escape while we descend. We'll be at the elevator soon. When you get down, head straight to the cable area and take the elevator up. Be careful always. We're almost in the laboratory and the mall area. Just hurry up and rescue Kissy. What's happening with the elevator?
Chicken.
I'm chicken. Wanna go outside and hang out? It's looking pretty bad outside.
Đây các bạn. Ok. Thoát khỏi nó. Mình sẽ chờ theo Bobby Mobile.
Less boxes. Anything less would be
seems like you're ready for the final game, statues. Follow mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you.
Thank you.
Santoy Bobby.
Thank you.
4 mobile.
Each answer was different, and I could perhaps see some little truth in each.
but I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile. To be the spark that ignites all their hopes and dreams. For it is only through hopes and dreams that we may create a better world. One where our children need not be afraid. One where they are protected. After all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile. They deserve to love. And they deserve a safe home. That is why it is with enormous pleasure that as the founder of Playtime Co., I announce Playcare, our very own on-site orphanage. But it's not only that. It's a school, a playhouse, a place to belong. Our very own ecosystem beneath the surface, dedicated in every inch and detail to ensuring a child's smile. It's teachers and counselors, mothers and fathers, until such a time they have all of that in you. May Playcare bring joy, inspiration, and smiles to all who enter these doors. For what gives life its meaning if not a smile?
Have a few dumb safeguards for you to work around, but I think you can do it.